Elena Wiebes. I'm 20 years old, come from the Netherlands, and I'm a sprinter. I think I'm friendly and relaxed. And on the bike, I'm totally different, I think. Most of all in the finals, because you have to stay in your position, and then you have to, to keep that position. And then it's not always nice. You don't be always nice to other people, but for me, there's a limit, and I don't go all crazy. My favorite kind of sprint is a little bit uphill. I think the most of the races I won, or my best sprints were a little bit uphill. So that's my favorite sprint. At the start of the season, I was Omloop van het Nieuwsblad, and then I crashed, and the next day Omloop van het Hageland went not really well because of the crash from the other day. And then it's getting better. Ronde van Drenthe, I hoped to ride a good race, but it was maybe a little bit too cold for me, and so that was really disappointing. But then Nokere Koersen, taking the win, and then the season starts really, I think. And also the Panne, the second place behind Kirsten, that was really good, and I was happy with it. And also with Gent-Wevergem, yeah, it was also a very good sprint, and I was also happy with that result. In China, I start my own sprint most of the times, and I think that changed my other races later in the season, because I knew when I start the sprint, it's better than you wait for others maybe, and that's really changed the thing, I think, my season. In London, I was not really happy to step on the podium at first, because I knew I was beaten by Kirsten. So it was mixed feelings, because you're happy that you're on the podium, but you didn't win exactly. So yeah, mixed feelings overall. In the Bulls Ladies Tour, I was really happy to take the first two stages. Yeah, it was a good race overall. A little bit disappointed that I couldn't take the win in the last stage. But overall, it was a really good race for me. The Young Riders jersey was not really a goal, because I didn't know how far I could go in World Tour races. But it became more a goal during the season, because Cavalli and I, we switched all the time with the jersey. So that's also really nice. And we rode other races, because I didn't ride all the World Tour races. And it was a nice kind of fight, I think, for the jersey. I really like to improve more my climbing skills, more like the Amstel Gold and Nieuwsblad, that kind of races. And that it costs less energy to come over the climbs, and but I want still that my sprint is good. Next season, I would like to ride more World Tour races and focus more on the World Tour races. Yeah, and then I hope to take the Young Rider jersey again.